Hello Mitro, welcome to my channel GS with Rahul. So here I am going to continue this 5W plus 1S series, and specifically we are going to cover the Home Rule League movement. So this lecture is presented by me Rahul, and I am a BTech mechanical engineering student. So let's get started without wasting much time. So the topic of the day is Home Rule League movement. So we are going to impose these 5W plus 1H technique to this topic called Home Rule League movement. So first of all, who were the people associated with this Home Rule League movement? So you need to remember that Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Annie Besant, these are the two personalities that are revolved, and that the movement revolve around these two personalities. Under Home Rule League movement, they set up their independent Home Rule League. So one league is of Bal Gangadhar Tilak, covering the area of Maharashtra, Karnataka, and in Maharashtra, Bombay was excluded. And another Home Rule League was set up under the leadership of Annie Besant. And under this, what happened? This league was set up in 1916 September, and this was set up in the April 1916. And the League of Annie Besant covered the area of the reasons that are not covered under the League of Bal Gangadhar Tilak. And later what happened, other senior most leader of Congress like Motilal Nehru, Jawaharlal Nehru, Tej Bahadur Sapru, Badruddin Tayyab ji, all other leaders took the they joined the separate league of this Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Annie Besant. You need to remember these sort of things, that Home Rule League movement was started under the leadership of these two people, but after some time all the senior leaders join either of these two leagues, either of Bal Gangadhar Tilak or Annie Besant. You need to remember this sort of thing. And apart from that, when this Home Rule League movement took place, so obviously as you can see here, April 1916 and September 1916, so precisely you can take the year 1916. And apart from that, why this Home Rule League movement took place, so there are some reasons behind the behind this movement. So what happened, there was World War first going on in the 1914 to 1918, and 1916 came in just between of this area in this timeline. As you can see, 1914 is here, 1918 is here, and in between you will find Home Rule League movement along with the Gadar movement, as we have already done in the previous lecture. So what happened, whenever World War took place, there are two reasons behind the political convulsion or the anarchy in the country. Because whenever World War took place, so first reason is the high shortage of the food in the country, and that leads to another problem of economic crisis. It leads to the another problem of shortage of food and increase in the taxation, and all these things what they do, they fuel up the anger of the people, and this lead to the particular movement. And apart from that, another reason is this, that whenever this war took place, either it is World War first or it is World War II, you can use this as a backlog point. So whenever World War took place, the main leaders of a particular country tried to use the opportunity that they got after this World War. So that is why you can remember these two reasons are the basic reason behind any freedom fight or anything in post aftermath of this particular World War. And apart from that, there was a reason of disillusioned with Morley Minto reform in 1909. So I will take up a new series in which I include all these reforms for the constitutional provisions of the India, and in that we will look after this Morley Minto reform. So as of now, you need to remember this Morley Minto reform was one of the reform took by the Britishers for India, and the moderates were disillusioned. They were not happy by this itself. And apart from that, Tilak was released in 1914, so you need to remember this sort of thing. And what is this Home Rule League movement? So it was the Indian response to World War first. So what happened, this World War was going on, and it was the Indian response to this World War in more effective but less charged way than that of the Gadar adventure, as we have already done with this Gadar movement. And apart from that, how this Home Rule League movement took place, so Indian Home Rule League was established on the lines of Irish Home Rule League. So what is the meaning of Home Rule? That they try to convey the message of the self-government. So you need to remember these sort of thing. I hope it would be clear to you. And apart from that,